our interaction with the residents is the best, in my opinion. We know each resident by name. We have a good rapport with the residents. They say about stuff by offices all the time to talk, have coffee, anything they need, they call us. We provide a magnet to each resident and business in the town of Shalimar, and they can contact us anytime on a non-emergency cell phone number, which is forwarded to the officer on duty's personal cell phone, and that way we can help them immediately.
The city in Florida.
Yes, it is very cool. And I think just the camaraderie between all the officers and deputies, and how we work together makes the town and Shalimar, you know, it's ranked the ninth for a reason, and it's the protection and the resources that we have with our department at the Sheriff's Office.
Okay.
I think Shalimar is just a fantastic place to live. From day one, I fell in love with Shalimar when I came down here back in 2000 to look at this facility to purchase it.
Why? Why do you like Shalimar so much?
Because it's the best boating water in the United States other than the Bahamas.